It was happiness, it was relief, it was tension. How did you felt after scoring?
I think 100 kilo less than before. It was amazing feeling to score, to win. And I'm very, very happy for the team. And I'm also thankful that they give me the possibility to shoot this penalty. And at the end, we are very happy to have these 3 points.
What does this goal change for you psychologically?
I think the first is always the most difficult one. And I think now I start my period with Pauk, and I think they will follow for sure a lot of goals, and I will give my best everything for the team and for Pauk.
New coach, new formation, and the first away victory. How was these days for you?
Yeah, it went everything very fast, but in football it's always the same language on the pitch what we play. Okay, we play now a different formation. This means we have to be prepared for this, but now we have a lot of time with the coach to work, and every day we have to use to be prepared. And I think with this formation, with this coach, we can be very successful in the future.
Your first impressions on Pablo Garcia?
You see what he wants. He wants this passion. He wants this that we give everything for Pauk, and I think we did this today, and we will for sure do it always. And I'm looking forward for the time with Pablo Garcia, and I wish him for sure the best with us. And I hope we will be very successful in the future.